They said when you up, gotta take care of your mama.
Estate tranquilo, ya te dije.
Take care of your family.
Nada te va a pasar a ti.
Take care of mom. Take care of Emma. Vete a ti. No lo escondes, ¿por qué lo estás escondiendo?
No, pues una bolsa, yo no voy a que me vayan a dar un traspaso.
You gotta take care of your mother, man. Hey, so there's a topic I like to speak on that I really don't like to speak about. But I feel like this will help a lot of young people, a lot of the old folks too, following the dream, and they feel like something's holding them back. Now, when someone hates on you and they're trying to bring you down, it's not because they hate you, or is it because they dislike you? It's because probably they have a fear of themselves accomplishing something that they know they can't. You know what I'm saying? A couple of months ago, there was a rumor made, a lie made, like Tekashi raped somebody. He did something, a lot of comments, you know, pedophile this, pedophile that. I didn't let that bring me down. You know why? Because I knew if I stuck to myself and I stood humble, people would just see the genuineness, you know, of me being myself. Now look at the view of what we have succeeded in a couple of months. No, where are you going?
Try wait.
You nigga know by now I'm still the king of my city.
Yeah. Throw it up. Throw it up. I want this to go. No. You got a whole attitude, look.
Give me a kiss.
You got an attitude with my phone.
Give me a kiss.